You're by the Kate. I love this map. This is what the Wait, Iron Maiden. How do you know they have Iron Maiden? Docks. I'm by the weird burnt down barn. I guess that's what I'll call it. And now that you're hooked, I will heal you with my knowledge of... I don't have botany knowledge. You're bringing him towards me. Okay, let him get that. Now he's gonna go fuck up that generator. I was so close. Yeah. That's the tiny building? I thought that was the big building. Well, yeah, about that. I was trying to finish that one, right? But you see what happened was. It's the one that I was finishing. Oh, he's close. Oh, he's close. Oh, what's up, homie? You look good, bro. You swung and you missed. Oh, that kinda hurt. Yeah, he left me alone. I was gonna finish a second one, but you see what happened was... Hold still! One of you! I glitched. Okay. I was stuck. What? What did you say? In front of us? Well, he's coming this way. Yeah. Yeah. Working on a gen. Working on a gen. Staying in here because I'm working on a gen. This is a great time to check my messages. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Wait, please don't. What's going on? Yeah, on my phone. Oh god, don't bring him over here. I'm almost done with this gen. Don't do it to me again. Wait, the specific locker you're in? Oh, she's down. I believe in you. Are we really gonna risk it for the random? I'm just saying. Oh, the one close to it? I can... If you can get him out of basement, it's a straight shot in front of where she's looking at. I can open this gate if you want. I still hear his bitch ass. I mean, Hatch is up there. Where's the Kate? I can't find her bitch ass. Ah. That door's 99. Yeah. Alright. You see where Marissa's looking at? It's right in front of her. There's this. Snow, where'd you go? Ah, su puta madre! Go to the other one, he's here with me. The other one's almost open too, right? You remember where you left it? I just need you to hold on. Run. Run, girly. Run. Ah, fuck. I leveled up, lucky number 13! I'm trying to stay yellow rank.
Yeah.
I pipped up twice because of that match, but that's because you didn't hook me. I did an unhooking, and I worked on three generators. I like 80% one gen, and then you brought him over, and then I found the gen that Snow was talking about. No, you're good. You're good. I was more yelling because I was. I disconnected my mic. What I was saying was, it's fine. I was freaking out because I didn't know what the killer could do. But he was a dum-dum. Once or twice, to be honest. All I really play with are, what do I mainly play against? Trappers, Ghostface, Doctors, Huntress was last night. I played like three games Huntress after you left. Yeah. We had one Huntress who was AFK, and literally we finished all five gens and I just kept like walking up to her just like, are you gonna hit me? And then I just ran out. She was just standing in the middle of the field. Yeah. Ah. Oof.
Interesting. Interesting. I am so excited for this new chick to pop up on Apex. Yeah.
Alright, so you know the scary skeleton dude, the new one? His name is Revenant. He's the other robot looking guy. So his voice actor is Reinhardt. I think that was interesting. Yeah. Cause he goes from big happy German alcoholic boy to scary no nonsense, I've been alive for 288 years and I just wanna die, boy. Big vibes. But alright, so he killed Loba's parents. Like, murdered them. I don't think he would have murdered the mom, because his target was the dad. But the mom kind of, like, shot him in the back of the head. And, like, he's a robot. So he was angry. So he killed her. He killed the dad. Loba was left alive, because she wasn't, like, the prime target. She wasn't even a target at all. And the dad just kind of, like, sent her down on the elevator. And, now she's grown up. Everyone's getting lore. She wants revenge because, you know, like, you don't kill some girl's parents and make her an orphan without revenge backstory. Yes. But it's as if the Batman became Sombra. But instead of hacking, she's stealing. She's keeping up the family tradition. Well, one of the concepts I heard way, 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 way back was that she would be able to steal, like, you know, like when you die, you become a box. She would be able to go, like, to see through walls, and if she wanted something, she'd be able to steal it. One of the other ones that I heard was she would have an ability where she'd be able to steal all the loot within an area and kind of, like, bring it into a box towards her. Like, spawn a box in front of her with all the loot. Yes. And I is loot goblin, so it has to happen. Oh, I am ready. I am saving up points. I am leveling up as best I can. I'm purposefully not leveling up. So when she comes out, I could level up, get the loot boxes, and hopefully get some of her shit. Because that would be dope. I already know the second she comes out, she's getting the flamingo skin for me off the bat. All my legends have the flamingo skin. You don't understand my obsession with the color pink this year. Some might say it's unhealthy. Some might say it's weird. I think it's only raining on my property? It stopped raining. Interesting. No, it's still raining. I mean, I guess you wouldn't call it rain. But if it's falling from the sky, I think it's rain. One of the most unnatural fears I had as a child was that it would rain acid and I would die. Yes. I heard the concept once in school. And I was like, that sounds like a really bad thing to happen. I don't want it to rain acid. And then in high school I learned how it happened. And now I forgot. But I think it's just a bunch of chemicals mixing with the water. And then death. A deconstructed cake. Nice. Oh, it's like the pudding. Vanilla pudding, and then you mix it with some crap, and then you put it with the stuff, and then you cold it, and then it's ready. I've seen something like that.
I love the fact that they did this girls' night out of Apex, but they're missing a girl. Yes. And she's gonna have a staff with a wolf head on it. Woof. If you sing it faster, I won't get copyrighted. I'm joking!
I don't think my channel is that big to be copyrighted yet. We could always try to find out though. It'll help if you just sang along. If you want to stroke along, feel free. I mean, we are going to be here for a couple of hours, so, you know, get snacks. No. I should check to make sure no one's... What does this sound like? I think you are echoing somewhere. She's like, shit! That's fun! Yeah, neither one of you's pop up. That works. Make sure it's copyrighted, though. It shall be written in copying of writing. That's what I'm saying. Like, Nickelodeon is gonna be like having to look for my channel and go like, yo, that's our shit. And I'd be like, my bad. Are they like that broke now? They used to be Pacifism. It's because all their cartoons are shit now. I said it. Cartoon Network too. Bring back Fanboy and Chum Chum. There was this weird puppet show of like two teenagers working at some crappy restaurant in like a mall. And it was like Mr. Meaty. That show was disturbing as shit too. Bring back Mr. Meaty. We like him thick. That shows the reason why everyone's fucked up. I'll be right back too. Take five. Is everyone here? Okay. Whew. I was like, my chair. I don't know. I think it's Postmates. Yes. Postmates. Or DoorDash. Yeah, it's not Uber or Grubhub. Uber is McDonald's. Ah, yeah. I spawned right by a door. I love this shit. It's a Michael in a patient suit. Sexy Michael showing all that leg. No, I wish it was though. I wanna see him. I teabagged an excitant. That is my way of saying hello. Hello! It is I, your teammate, Claudette. Hi. I don't think we do. Ah, you guys are in center, okay. Snow, I went all the way left. Nah. I found a four-person gen. Oh shit! I can tell you who it is! Ghostface! 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 Yeah, this is a Ghostface map. Oh, he's on me somehow. Get him off! Get him off! Get him off! Ew! He knows what he's doing! What the fuck? I'm doing major strats, boyo! Okay, all my strats are done! All my strats are done! It's okay. Hey, Ghostface. You look good, homie. You look nice. You've been working out? Who is you under the mask? Because I thought you were a cop or you were a girl and then you weren't even a person. I was so close to wiggling out. I can hang. I like it here. It's nice. You know why I got caught? I wasn't wearing the sombrero of survivability. And no, he is not. Thank you, homie. I need to use the med kit, sorry. Oh, I don't recognize you like that. Thank you. I'm running. Yo, these totems have newer formation. I am in Snow's happy place. Thank you. I am in the middle where all those TV screens are at. No, he's fixated on me. I'm just dancing with him at this point. Yep. Finish your gen.
Yeah.
Sorry, I need to finish this medkit for this rift challenge. It's not you guys, it's very much me. I am selfish and want 35,000 blood points. Oh fuck. Oh, swing, bada, 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 swing, bada, bada, bada. I'm dead on hook. Don't do it to me, Big Poppy. Don't do it. I see you looking at it. I see what you're thinking. Goodbye. Oh, she became obsession. Because she's hiding in the locker. She found door. He's here. He's there. She wiggle good. She is in the locker. Yeah, do the teabag dance. Teabag. Hell yeah. Stacking of the fours. Hello. Welcome to the stream. A tactic. If you can't report them for camping or tunneling, it's a tactic. Use it to your advantage. Well, there's an old saying, and it says, and I quote, "All's fair in love and war, except." Did you break again? Yeah, what even is a ghost face? Nah, he's not even a real killer. He's a parody killer, parodying all the other killers. He's a joke. He's got no powers. He's, yeah. We should watch the original Scream movies. He's such a bad killer, they made him into a TV show with Emma Roberts. And it wasn't even called Scream, it was called Scream Queens. Scary Movie. No, Scary Movie is the parody. That's where he comes up, calls and goes, "What's that?"
Possibly. Was it on Instagram? I have not yet. I think so. Oh shit. Homie got rocked. Damn, he got knocked the fuck out. I need more context to that video, though. There's this guy where he's, like, talking to his girl. His girl is in a shirt with her ass cheeks hanging out. Something happened. He gets smacked so hard, this man goes from one side of the living room to the other one. He gets up, stumbles, and face plants into the refrigerator, like, bah! He gets back up and he's like, "I hate that shit." Yo, my Twitter be wildin', it's too early. You don't wanna know. I like her Skechers. She likes me too. This girl is 6 foot tall? I doubt it. I need visual evidence. This Twitter person, she might be 6 foot tall. Yo, she's almost as tall as that window. Oh shit. Tell him, Mom.
Wait, I still need a med kit. Did I do it? Do I not need it? I'ma just take it. Cause it said no challenges available, but I had the check. Oh. Okay. Then after this, I will get the points. You see the pineapple shirt? You see the pineapple shirt. What? Yeah. Ah. I wouldn't call you that. My bad. It's that building in front of us. Ah, what the fuck? I just dropped. I was like, ah. Wow, she wants to get chased again. She was so sad yesterday they wouldn't chase her. And then she finally got chased and she's like, ah! I'm involved! I'm included! I'm just cleansing totems. About to work on another gen. I'm gonna work in the gen behind the saloon, behind the house in front of the saloon. They're scared. Heaven, they're terrified. You're over here just, I'm running! I'm running! Did you drop a pallet on his face? Oh, que su puta madre! How did I get shocked? I am gone. Teabagging. Teabag, teabag, teabag. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. It's my first day, okay? Calm down. I haven't even graduated med school yet. Oh, God, that went the other way. You're fine, you're Bill. Smoke your cigarettes, okay? More exit holes. Ah! Yes. Yes. Hey, Snow, I found a totem for you. Yes. Yeah, he is. Go to the snappity snap snap. He's scared now. Scaredy killer. Thank you, Snow, for watching out for us. Yeah, I'll go get her. Hey, big boy! Come here, daddy! Come here! Come here, papa! Papa, 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 papa! You're probably my... I don't want you to die on hook! I haven't been hooked. Just finish the gen. We got one more left. Hi, Doc. I'm good. Yeah, put me in basement. Put me in basement, you dirty slut. Yes. Yes. Oh, my masochism popped out. I'm okay. Just a little bit. Nah, he went upstairs. I don't have kindred, so I have no idea, but my spine chill isn't going off. I am not dead on hook. Am I dead on hook? No, I'm not dead on hook. Oh, what's Gucci, my nigga? yeah. Yeah, definitely doing the healing. Well, I mean, I don't want to say it, but he's not that bad of a killer. He's kind of stupid and swing happy. Just get out! Just get out! Leave! I'ma get my struggle points, I'ma let you know I'm good. Y'all get out, I will kill myself. Y'all better leave.
Yeah.
You came back for me. Thank you. I'm gonna try to buy your time. Oh no. No. Oh, I see it. We're used to the long hallway of death before getting out. Gorillas. Which is this one? heal a total of 10 health states of other survivors. Got it. Yo, so if everyone's here for doing something bad, right? What did Claudette and Meg do? Because Claudette was a great student, and she was on track. No, not Claudette, Meg. And Claudette, she just didn't talk. She liked plants and bugs. Cucaracha, la cucaracha. Da-da-ba-da-da-da-da. The white's a bitch ass. And you can see that in the opening trailer. He's just hiding there like a coward while Jake and Claudette are taking on the trapper. See, the woods are a bad place. So everyone goes into the woods and then they never come back. Jake, I can see that. She killed another actress. I believe it. Yo, once this quarantine's over, I'm getting 2 more tattoos. And that piercing I promised everyone. Wait, we have what? We are in the match. Woo, way to go, girl. Well then. Bubba. Yeah. Gonna pop it still. I hear that chainsaw going off. Thank you for that medkit, by the way, Marissa. There's a totem by me. If you remember where that gen popped, there's a totem by me. I am in Killer Shack, I guess. This is... No! Alright, bitch, do it, ho. Do it. Do it. That's why you look like that, because you fucking disgusting, you piece of shit. Oh, you look like you swallowed dog shit for fun. You know what? I'll just chill here. I'm good. Oh, he's coming back. Run! Oh no, that's exactly what happened to me. He made me 360 that shit. I am recovering now. They usually don't. This one's kind of stupid. How does he know I'm here? How does he know I'm here? Oh, he's coming to yours. He's coming. Someone has to. Oh, I saw that. Yeah. Yeah, but I saw him head that way. I can't heal you anymore. Ah, thank you. Oh, he sees me. He sees me. He's coming for me. Oblivious. I don't know what that means. I found Hatch. If y'all get out, maybe. I have a hand with. I have a face with a hand over it. No. You will never be forgotten. Which, no, I dropped a pallet on his face and then it said oblivious. Seen more totems? Oh. Do you need a rainbow map or something? I have two rainbow maps. I'm not gonna use them. Hell yeah. I think Marissa's trying to get the adept everything. Be shirtless. Be the shirtless David. Do it for the meme. Do it for the meme. Ah, fuck. Whoa, we lost one. Yeah. And I missed like 7 of them. They were the mist was like huge, bro. You thought the mist was thick in this game? No. And my snipers have like close range what's it called? Close range scope, so like I can't see from far away with them. Well, I can't no scope a zombie.
What makes perfect snack?
I'm not sure. She's still in party, right? I never thought I could relate to a Toy Story character so much in my life. Nice. Also, you're not in lobby anymore. Sounds great. Let's talk about how you don't like pizza. But why though? It's got all the food groups in a handheld slice. Yak. Yo, they should bring back that show too. Corona! I'll have another. Oh, that sounds bad. You okay? She's dead! Oh my god. She used a lava rock. I don't know what that is, but I support you. Okay. I want to see your eyes roll to the back of your head and then you pass out. Where did everybody go? Is it the pants? It's my pants, ain't it? It's because they're green and pink. I know, they're ugly, but look at that pink though. I'm going to the store. As soon as I drive. Oh, yo, I can get my girl braids? Hell yeah.
They try. Yee. It's just, I'm an aggressive player. I get bored. And I want to hit something. And Brigitte's perfect for pushing. It is mine now. By the sweats on Odin's brow. In 2 weeks, he's gonna be like, hey, you know where my headset went? No idea. Nope. I thought I saw it in... I licked them. I disinfected them, licked them. A white man. You gotta pee inside of the car though, like on the seat with the steering wheel in it, cause then it doesn't count. You just gotta pee all over it. See, no one is heard in this entire conversation to pee except me. This is fun. Like, no one in my YouTube will know who started the conversation about peeing, except that I just started talking about it. I have eyewitness testimonies. Oh, they would know. They would know. Oh God, don't say that. The acid's about to kick in and you're all gonna be a figment of my imagination. It's all in your head. It's all fuck. That's how one of my coworkers broke. Just kept saying, it's all in your head. It's all in your head. It's all in your head. And then she just like sat in the couch in like a ball, just having an existential crisis. And that's why we don't do acid anymore. Acid, yeah. It's a 12-hour drive of intensity. If you want to trip and hallucinate, I suggest mushrooms. Those are more mild, and you can control the high, I guess you could say. If all of that sounds scary, you could always pop pills. Those are great. People love pastillas. I'm good. Yes. I'm not. Like, he wasn't a hallucinogenic? That sounds intense. That might be a hallucinogenic. Those things aren't good to take if you're not in a well emotional state of being, because then you'll just bounce everywhere. I speak from experience. You know what's great though? A warm cup of chocolate milk. Confirm. Munch, 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 munch. Adorable. You will be friends with them. It's okay, just breathe. Oh god. Wait, why? No, I don't even I spaced out for a second. He left me. She realized what happened. He was supposed to go after me. Hey, big boy! Thank you. Oh. He completely gave up on me. That's a great song. Blah 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 blah, give me more. Am I thinking wrong with my song? I don't know, it's by In This Moment. She's a great woman. I saw her live. Very beautiful. I'm good! Whoa! 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 What's up, Bam Bam? Hey, big boy! Hey, I know why you're in this game, because you're a bitch and you forgot to fight for your clan. You have no honor. Dishonor on you! Dishonor on your family! Dishonor on your cow! You lucky Mushu ain't here. I'd fuck you up, bro. So, this weather, huh? But it's raining this time. It wasn't raining last game for me. Respect question mark? Hello. I will let you do the thing. Yeah. Take a chance, come on, do it! You know you wanna. What's the worst that could happen? But I mean, you are bleeding. Oh, what's up, big boy? Wow, he completely locked me. Wow, the lag! The lag, you bitch ass. Fucking eat my left chipotle sauce. Ah! That should've worked. The sun on your fucking cow, the sun on your cat, the sun on your sheep. Fuck your Minecraft world. I said it. I don't care about. Oh. Y'all should work on your gens and get out. Yeah, this guy's angry. No, y'all should leave me. I'm good. I wanna die. You fight me all you want. Can't fight me once I'm dead. So the lag thing is pretty bad because it didn't register my button pushing. Yes, I still had like a quarter of a thing left, and it just straight up took me. Yeah. Okay. Level 14. Choking. I'm gonna go upgrade some characters. I said this. Same. I think this is the highest I've ever been in my life. I like it here. I'm kind of stuck here. Yes. Dr. Pepperoni. Okay, wait, what's this one? Okay, I want that, but I also want this botany knowledge first. I can do that, that, that. Wait, is that self-care? Oh, shit. No! It did it to me. You need map? You're bringing key. I bring map. Wait, what's this? Okay, my Jake is level 20. Rainbow map. And then what's this? Every survivor sees the aura generated by the map when the owner activates it. Okay. And then is that a black lock? Unlocks the ability to track exit gates. Moderately increases the range of map tracking ability. Moderately slows down the burning. Unlocks the ability to trap the killer's belongings. Unlocks the marker ability on secondary actions. Creates a marker that can be seen by all survivors. Something that I have a black silk cord unlocks the ability to track black locks. Okay, I will drop you the map then, Marissa. Snow has key, right? Y'all want to go to any specific place? I have the Strode Realty Key. I have. I have one that says you start the trial as far away as possible from the killer. Yeet. Okay. No use of the maparoni. It's the alcohol, I get it. Yeah, you... Your cookies! Uh-oh. She needs a belly rub. Stat. Why did you hit your head on? You overestimated. You overestimated your distance and you went blah. You need to be careful. You're the holder of the key. What happens if you just knock yourself out? Exactly. But if you're knocked out, how are you gonna open the key? You know what? No, you open the key. You gotta believe in the heart of the cards, Yugi. Why would you need a key if you don't need to open the door? This isn't Kingdom Hearts. Roxas! Heaven's gone. It's only humorous. There's a horse outside. And it's definitely got my jewel. There's no reason to start it if it's already happened. She has it! Never stop. It is what it is. It is what it is. Even Lucio's got my back. I welcome death. Cake.